Winners don't use drugs.
Pizza power!
Alright, let's see how many credits we're going to this. 63. Alright, I'm gonna run one more. 5. Alright, 44. We're gonna go with 44. I think that's a fair number. I'm trying to get more low rolls. Just so that's more interesting.
Pizza power!
I keep getting a lot of high rolls today. It's interesting.
I'm trapped.
15. I guess it hasn't been saving my. I need to figure out how to get it to save my score stuff.
Pizza power!
Alright, let's go.
Let's get shell!
So 44, it's 2 credits, so it'll be 88.
Let's get shell!
Let's get shell. 88 miles an hour. And of course, we're going with my boy Donnie.
This is April O'Neil reporting.
Hey, Krang! Bring that statue back, you bloated beanbag!
Bloated beanbag? One thing I do like about Turtles in Time is it's a little faster than the first game. Stuff happens a lot faster, I feel. Alright,
Prepare to die.
Damn. Also give you more pizza power-ups.
Terminate the turtle! Cool off, sucker!
Pizza.
Pizza time.
Are you?
Booga!
Sewer Serpent!
Never return.
Prehistoric Turtlesaurus.
Dog! Dog!
Skull and crossbones.
15:30. Can you at least dress up the foot soldiers to look like pirates, though?
Seasick. time.
Like a prehistoric Bebop rock study. Not sure that's what Bebop was.
Bury my shell at wounded knee.
Thank you.
I feel seasick.
Oh, good.
Pizza time.
Take advantage of those iframes.
Cowabunga!
Neon Knight Riders!
Much like it was for people in the 1950s who thought that like a 2000 would be like all, you know, futuristic, and like they had a particular vision about what the future is gonna be. Like, I imagine we in the 1990s had like a different idea about what 2020 or like beyond was gonna be. We all thought it was going to be, like, you know, a bunch of neon shit. Stuff from, like, Ghost in the Shell. Or some other dystopian, sort of universe.
Thank you.
Starbase, where no turtle has gone before.
I'm trapped!
Now I'm too cool.
Thank you. I'm trapped! Anyone got a pin? I'm
way home. Let's go! Technodrome, the final shell shock.
1991.
Yeah.
Mutant Ninja Turtles, our four reptilian heroes, have overcome the arc villain Shredder.
So I had 25. I'll just round that down to 20.